Hello everyone and welcome back to Tegunity Academy. Network marketing industry is growing with a rapid speed around the globe, and due to sudden changes in the economy, now people have come to know about the importance of second income, due to which people are now making their moves towards the companies of their choices in network marketing industry. But it is very natural that whenever an industry grows, some problems also arise which might work as a barricade for the ground level workers, which is also being created in network marketing industry, and we will also talk about their solutions also. As you already know that we are bringing every video in both Hindi and English languages so that more and more people can take right education. If you wanted to watch this video in Hindi language, then you have two options. First, go to YouTube search bar and can search for Tegunity.com, which is our official YouTube channel. On Tegunity.com YouTube channel, you will see all the videos of network marketing in the Hindi language. And second option is very simple. In the description box of the video, you will find the link of the Hindi version of this video. So you can see the Hindi version from that link. Now let's move ahead and let's talk about our first problem, that is social media fantasy. We all know that social media is growing very fast today, and everyone has the right to upload and view their favorite things on social media. And this is happening nowadays. So if you look over Facebook, Instagram or YouTube, today people are doing so. A lot of people upload videos on network marketing, and many such things have been spoken which are completely wrong, and people are being misled by giving such wrong information, and people also believed in it. Today there are a lot of influencers on social media who are promoting network marketing business, but the biggest problem in this is that there are many influencers who call themselves business coaches, motivational speakers, etc. But do you ever know that for becoming a motivational speaker, business coach or life coach, one has to clear a certification course? And after clearing that particular course successfully, then only you can call yourself a motivational speaker, business coach, a life coach, because you have really learned it. After completing someone's education for becoming a doctor and a lawyer, people wrote doctor and advocate before their names. And this is the right way, or you can call it a process. On social media nowadays, you will see a lot of people who write motivational speakers, business coach, life coaches, etc. in front of their names. But have you ever seen someone wrote certified motivational speaker, certified business coach or certified life coach? Perhaps you haven't seen or have ever asked anyone, which certification do you hold to call yourself a motivational speaker, business coach or a life coach? I'm sure people wouldn't have asked because they even don't know about it, and people are not aware of this. So this is the call of awareness only. Now let's jump to our topic again. Let us assume that there is a motivational speaker, whether he is certified or not, he himself knows it. Well, leave this and come to the point again. Well, people use their knowledge incorrectly and make people join a wrong network marketing company in the name of direct selling, due to which the image of the direct selling business has a negative effect. If put in clear words, fraud is also going on the name of network marketing on social media. You should avoid them. Now let us know how you can avoid such frauds. Whenever you are listening to any speaker or a network marketing influencer, first of all, check their credibility and how they are using social media platforms. An easy way to do this is that all you have to see is whether that influencer is providing you content like business strategies, network marketing content, etc., or he is showing you his achievements, big cars, big house, or doing fake commitments like, I have made these achievements in just 6 months, so if you also wanted to do so, just call us, etc., etc. So if they talked like this, then you should not follow him at all, because they cannot teach you to grow your business. This is because network marketing is an organic business and nothing happens here in just 6 months. Now there is a twist here. You must have often heard that he is a great leader, he comes into the business and he bought a new BMW and built a bungalow in only 6 months. Now, there are some people who have taken a BMW car in 6 months, but seeing their present, you cannot compare from your present situation. The man who newly joined a company and became a BMW achiever in just 6 months, it literally shows that he has the past experience that helped him to achieve all that. So if you gained such experience, then you can also achieve all those things in less than 3 months. Now come to the second problem, that is team snatching. And team snatching is defined by its own name. And it has become a very common and a big problem, which is completely wrong. Basically, every networker wants to get more results with their minimum efforts. Look, network marketing is already a shortcut, but if you find the shortcut in the shortcut, then obviously you will get no better results. Well, nowadays networkers do not consider freshers to join with them. Instead, they look for the experienced networkers in their team because they eventually don't want to spend their time with the freshers, because they wanted to get instant results and they want great business volumes. Although, if you do this, then you can get earlier results sometimes. But have you ever thought, the person who have joined you can also leave your team anytime? Then what will you do? So do not try to take such shortcuts and never snatch another's team members. The right way is to get a new person to join the industry and work on them, because the business doesn't come from joining networkers, while a business comes from creating new customers and the distributors. Now come to the third problem, that is fake leaders. Do you know, none of the industry is bad, but the people who worked in spoiled the industry. And the same is happening with the network marketing industry. Some leaders are bringing new people in the industry by making false commitments to them, and their only motive is to take advantages of others' money. This is all true. It is actually happening in the market right now. And due to which, the goodwill of this industry is suffering and the people are looking at the industry from the wrong perspective. Wrong people are everywhere. Like whenever we go to pick up the goods from a shop and he gives us the goods at the wrong prices, then what will you do? Do you stop buying goods or you just change the shops? Yes, exactly, we look for an alternative. But we do not stop buying goods. Similarly, we need to change the shop here and you should not stop buying the goods. So for that, you have to switch your company and start hang out with the good people in this industry. Now come to the fourth problem, that is company swipe. Now this is in the trend right now. But if you only believe in swiping the company, then it is far better for you to quit the network marketing industry, because the network marketing industry is an organic business and within 6 to 8 months, you cannot achieve anything without your consistency, because you have to put consistent efforts and only hard work will not pay you off. For better results, you have to do smart work also. Because with whatever company you are associated, there will be some other leaders who are successful. So that means the company is not wrong, but maybe you are not putting sufficient efforts. So before switching or swiping any of the company, please talk to your uplines first. See, we have to understand that network marketing business is growing very fast and it can be a career option for the coming generation. So they will need some role models whom they can follow and can stabilize their career. So if we keep on changing our companies, then what will happen? Eventually the time ran out and you will not get succeeded. All this is for people who changes their company after every 6 to 7 months. But at the same time, if you have given your 4 or 5 years hard work to a company and still you are not growing, then you have to think, what is the matter behind that? Why you are not growing in that company? Whether it is your fault or the system you are working is not up to your expectations. Now, it's not so wrong to change any company. The reason could be anything for swiping up the company. And reason may be the company's payout, their products, and other people too. Here we are talking about those people who do not do anything without, they only talked about the right or the wrong. They themselves don't do anything and they destroyed others too. So that was some of the major problems that the people are facing in the network marketing industry. By this, you would have come to know that the problem is with the people and not with the network marketing industry. So if you like this video, then share it with other people too. And with this, if you have some questions that are still unanswered, then feel free to drop us an email, as the link of our all social media handles are available in the description box of our each video. So click on the links and join our online community, because that is absolutely free. So with this, if you feel that there are some more other problems than these, then do share with us and leave your comments below. So this is it for this video. Make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel, because in the coming days we are going to bring some more amazing informational content like this. So with this, tap to the bell icon to not miss the very next upload. So this is Divya from Tegunity Academy. See you soon in a new episode. Till then, goodbye. Take care. Jai Hind.